This video will walk you through how to activate your Google account to use Google Hangout, as well as other various apps that are needed during online courses. So first thing you'll start is at the humboldt.edu page. You are going to go to Quick Links, click Account Center. Account Center will take you to the Account Center, where you will log in with your username and password. From there, you are going to go to Account Tools, and you're going to enable Manage Personal HSU Web Accounts and Google Tools. From here, you're going to push Request Personal Web Account and Activate Google Sites, such as Picasa and Google Plus. This allows you to turn your HSU account from just an email to an actual hub of the different web apps that Google allows you to use, such as Google Plus, which is needed to use Google Hangouts. So you'll click Request. You'll have to do the Select Account Alias and the ATI survey. So as you can see, I already have mine selected. And you can exit this page. You can go back to the main website. And you can log into My Humboldt. You go to your Gmail. Once you're at your Gmail page, you can click the multi boxes up here and it'll open up Google Plus. And you're going to have to activate it. And at the end, it'll show you something like this. And once that's done, you'll see that it's activated your Hangouts, and you'll be able to go into Hangouts and start a session with faculty members, students, anyone you have in your circles. You will also see that when you activate your Google Plus account, it also allows you to use YouTube to upload videos, share videos. This is where if your professor is asking you for a certain video, you would do it. Now, I would set it up where you have a picture as well as information about who you are, and you can make your certain videos private or on private. This shouldn't be the place where you upload personal videos. This should be more of a professional one, and differentiate that between your regular Gmail account and your HSU email account. So those are the basics once you open the ability to access Google Plus, Google Picasa, and Google Hangouts.